Sorry, friends is not a capital noun, it is a plural noun. So when we do collective nouns and when we are underlining or when we go through them, you have to begin underlining it with the article, that is a group of friends. All these three words, they come together and they are to be underlined together. So this is how you will be doing the collective nouns and understand them, use them and find that it gives your vocabulary a great improvement. Now let's look at the worksheet for today. You are supposed to do the worksheet on collective nouns. That is, you have to underline the collective nouns in the sentences. Let's take for the first example. Today I saw a flock of birds flying high up in the sky. So from where will you underline it? A flock of birds. All the three, four words put together will make your collective nouns. A is an article and flock of birds, birds is plural in number. So a flock of birds becomes your collective noun. Second sentence, an army of soldiers were called to take care of the city. Again, an army. Army is beginning with a vowel, but an army is beginning with a vowel sound and it will have an article as an army of soldiers. So again, soldier over here is a plural noun. You will underline all four words, an army of soldiers, and thus it becomes your collective noun. In the same way, you will go through all the sentences, read them carefully and underline them as given in your worksheet. Your next question will be, make sentences, a rim of paper, a shoal of fish. We can also say a school of fish, we can also say a shoal of fish. There can be more than one collective noun, a special name, there can be more than one special name given to the same kind or same species. Then the next question will be, you will find out, you will search for some 10 new collective nouns and you will write them down. Then you will read the sentences carefully and identify the nouns and write them down in the column given below. So you will read the sentences carefully. You will form four groups, that is proper noun, common noun, collective noun and abstract noun. And after looking into all the sentences, you will fill in the words that belong to that particular category of noun. This is how you will be doing today's worksheet. I hope you have understood all four kinds of nouns up to now. If there are any queries, if you did not understand any part of the work, then you can please ask me. I shall be answering. So, thank you for now.